Welcome to the 100th episode spectacular of the Outer Worlds Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, finally heading to Scylla and actually, you know, going somewhere other than just jumping off somewhere and dying. We have a lot of things to do over here, so this is going to be an extra long episode. Not doing everything, of course. But, this is actually an asteroid. So, we have a lot of things to do here for it being an asteroid. Scylla is one of the largest asteroids orbiting Halcyon, the largest in a grouping of rocks known as the Charybdis Cluster. Hephaestus Mining once claimed the asteroid, but its prospecting site was abandoned decades ago. So we can head to Harlow's base. That's where, what's his name? Felix wants us to go. But I'm gonna go to the Scylla landing pad first. All the way across the system. Guess we're gonna be here for a little while. Hopefully not 31 episodes like and Monarch. So what do we have to do? Gotta figure out. Phineas, well that's Byzantium. A science weapon. Killed one of the miners. Captain Irion. Oh, yeah. This is way back. Dr. Wanda Dorset on the... She's on the Groundbreaker, yeah. She's been waiting on the medical automechanicals. So we're going to make sure he's okay. So for that, we might want to bring Ellie. That's on Byzantium as well. All the rest is Scylla. Felix, I mean Harlow, but we're not going there yet. Nyoka for the pungent primal pheromone glands. Not sure, that's probably going to be way out in the wilderness. And so Max. So I guess Max... This might work out, this might not. I'm gonna bring Max and Ellie. Don't know if it's gonna work out that way. Ellie and Max. There's that diet toothpaste. Huh. Okay, so Captain Irion is 293 meters. Whoa. And I don't know where the... Oh, it's right. To the Hermit. Oh, she's not that far. Turns 63 meters. Primal glands. We have to go to three different places. I don't know if we need her with us to get these glands. She's gonna wanna be with us for when we fight the Manta Queen though. I guess we can't get there. We have to go back in the ship and land at the other pad for Dr. Harlow. Here's another one of these symbols. Like etched in the ground, or it's a tower or something, right? Oh, yeah, that's what that is. There's another one on a just like that. It's the same outline on Monarch, but I couldn't get to it. It's way up in the mountains. I wonder if I can get to this one. Alright, what else? Science weapon. Over here. Okay. Remote landing. Okay. Yeah, I jumped off and died. Because I wanted to see what would happen. Alright, so let's check out this building first. Can we? Is that a mine? No, that's a chest. Can I jump off of here and not die? Yes. Ha. I hate when they do that. Oh god. Stop.
Easy does it.
Are you kidding me? Have fun back there, Ellie. Pretty interesting. I definitely hear sprats. That's not the enemy unless it's a rabid one. Oh, okay. Let's look around out here first. Vending machine. Mechanical guardians and combat drones over there. Oh, look at that. Is that keeping the oxygen in and the vacuum out? Don't start that again, Ellie. Oh god. I'm gonna kill her. I'm really gonna kill her. So this is a C&P facility. Oops.
Outlaws. Dead ahead.
Here we go.
Down they go.
And down he goes. No one seems to be any the wiser. Other side of all this. What's up?
What was that?
You're a death.
We can handle this.
Down they go.
Oh, we got more. I don't have a target.
Skills are unrivaled.
Why, thank you. I can always count on you for a good ego boost, Max. Cool. Lots of stuff. Work gear. Farm friendly. Slightly more rugged than standard spacer wear. Casual. Faded broadsheet. A corner of the faded broadsheet is reserved for a Circus Time sponsored advertisement. Circus Time announces Primal Performance Tour. Come one, come all. Circus Time is about to turn your community into a circus town. Our patented Primal performers can dance, sing, eat, and dance. Let me guess, they can dance. Want to feed the Primals? 2 bits for a bag of Sprat Tails. Want to take one home? Ask our lawyers. Want to be part of the meet and greet retreat? Look into pricing for our premium Primal Pack. Keep your eyes to the sky. Primals are coming. Oh, lovely. Under no circumstances should primals leave their enclosure. Primals will consume human flesh. Unattended primals should be reported to the nearest Circus Time authority. Do not expose primals to gunfire, loud noises, or harsh language of any kind. Primal musk is toxic and highly corrosive. Do not submerge body parts in primal musk. Circus Time employees will never instruct guests to interact with primal musk, ever. Okay. All right. There's at least one other up here with us. Might be up there. Sublight thug. Oh, I didn't see that thug. Check up here. That's a sprat down there, I think. I think that's the one we've been hearing. That can't be the enemy, though. Unless it is, maybe it's rabid. Guys, I can't see. Oh, it is rabid.
One down.
Yeah, that was bad. I think that's all that was up here with us. Because I hear more sprats, so that they could be rabbit as well.
Nice one, Captain! The law, we are unstoppable.
Mega Sprat, really? Like, we got something over there. Got a ladder here.
All I'm saying is, our lives are predestined upon a path that is only visible in retrospect. If I could have predicted my life path would lead to prison, and thus avoided it, wouldn't I have done so? And even if I had, it still would have been unavoidable. Like that time I warned you about the giant pile of Raptodon shit, and you stepped in it anyway. You see?
Oh. Anything in here worth looking at? I guess he was talking to Nyoka, I'm not sure, but... Oh, I see that now. So dark over here, that... Ringmaster's log. Circus time primal performers. Predictably, our primal passengers broke free shortly after landing. I said this would happen after the enclosure malfunction we hushed up on Byzantium. Who cares how many tickets we sold? That woman lost an arm. The first and second recovery teams never returned. The only way I can convince the rest of the crew to form a third team is if I join them. I'm management. Architect erased them. I'm not supposed to face this type of hazard. I'm leaving this journal with the ship in case we don't return. To any Circus Time employees reading this, immediately hand this device to your supervisor and stop reading. Circus Time supervisors, I would keep reading. Our plans to present the primal performers were premature. These creatures cannot be tamed. The next time marketing wants to present an actual circus, make one of them lead the damn thing. Okay, say this 5 times fast. Our plans to present the primal performers are premature. Alright, so what do we get off this sprat? Or did I look at it already? I looked at it already, never mind. So there's something else this way. Is that the shield generator? I can get in there. Is there any reason for me to running around back here? Probably not. What if I hit this? Walk into it. Oh, I'd start dying. Ow. Wah. Yeah, that was ouchy. That's just a regular sprat. Combat drones. Can't really die, they're robots. But I get what you're saying. Oh, that was a bit of a delay. It is pretty interesting out here. Like some huge terraformer, maybe? I really don't know. 101 bits. If any of these things are very close. Yes. Primal glands. So there's one over there. Oh, there's some. There's a mega primal there.
Nice hit!
Oh! How'd you get over here? What happened?
The last of them.
You getting hurt running around out there? Is that like what was happening to me? I'm not sure. Where does it keep the scythe? Did past tense. We'll check out here and then we'll go over there and find that primal gland or whatever it's called. Primal gland, right? Yeah. Oh, there's a pungent primal behemoth there. That's wonderful. I'll kill it with an axe. Captain's log. Independent freighter. Getaway sticks? I wanted to retire on Groundbreaker. One more job, I told myself. Never had any trouble with outlaws until now. I told them what they were hauling, but they shut off comms and opened fire again. They're shooting to wound. It's only a matter of time before this bird falls out of the sky. So I'm setting her down in hopes that we can broker some agreeable terms of surrender. Even if it means my head, at least the crew gets a fighting chance. Can't shake the feeling that they were ready for me. Like, they knew exactly which route I'd take. What a way to end a career. Yeah, these primal things are pretty tough.
Quietly now.
Pretty close to that thing. Ash primal. Oh, that's the same one. But I want to look here first. Bits. Oh, dead outlaw. This wasn't a good hideaway for him. Hideout, whatever. There it is. It's pungent. It's got a hunter with it too, and brute. Guys ready?
Here we go!
Oh my! It's not dead yet. Now it is.
Nice one.
There's more. Oh, I hit it with the critical hit because it was within a certain amount of meters. Awesome. That's one of those perks. Starcross troopers. Did I get one? Did I get it off of that? I wasn't really paying attention while I was picking up. Yeah. Pheromone gland. Extracted from the corpse of a primal. Okay. Makes sense that they're on them, not just laying around somewhere. I don't know why I would think that. So I'm basically ripping the skin off these things. I took its brain? Good God. Toss ball. Oh, I picked up a toss ball? Celebrate your love of the game with a decorative toss ball. This might look nice in one of the crew's rooms on the Unreliable. Gotta be Felix's room. Primal brain. The complete cranial organ of a full-grown primal. This brain is not missing any parts. This could be worth a lot of bits to the brain collect- to a brain collector. Good luck finding one. I'm looking at one, and that's the description of it. Okay. Just to be clear here. Okay. Okay, I don't think there's anything we found at these shield generators. I'm pretty sure that's what they are. But we'll check all this debris that just fell here. I wonder if there's anything just outside the shield that's worth getting. I bet you there is. Hopefully not a lot. Because I'll kill myself trying to get it, you know me. So the other primal glands are over there. Solution vinyl updated? Captain of... Oh. This was a spoiler, I guess. Captain Irion is being held by captive by outlaws. Looks like he probably needs saving. Then just... on the other side of this, I guess? Not in here, right? No. I need to fix this. I wonder where these outlaws are. They're close. Get a little closer than that. Formulating plan to deal with the Neverwells. Oh, crap! Come out of there. Thank you.
Who's ready for more?
I don't think there are any more. There was a little distance factor there. The canid went all the way over here. Quite ominous, that thing. Oh, that's the medical auto mechanical. I'll be right with you. I'm just checking for more and stuff, you know. You know how it is. Captain Irion, I presume?
Tremendous work, friend. Here I was readying a daring maneuver, and you've come and saved me the trouble.
Oh, sure, sure.
Why does that sound familiar?
It's Ellie. Excellent timing. Hello, Ellie. What a pleasure it is to see your sparkling beauty in this barren waste.
Oh, my.
It's Dr. Fenhill.
You two know each other? Duh.
I certainly know his ex-crew. Mostly from the operating table. I've probably seen more of them than he has.
How cruel you are. I distinctly remember a special party at the Lost Hope Bar on Groundbreaker where we...
We did not.
Oh, fine. But we almost...
Keep going, and you're gonna see how good this automech is at picking up teeth.
Hoo-hoo.
Symptoms detected. Elevated heart rate.
Cool.
Dilated pupils. Increased sweat production. Subject appears to be terrified.
I'm not terrified, you bucket of bolts. That's victory sweat.
Captain Irion, I take it?
The one and only. Wait, who's asking? Wanda didn't send you, did she?
She did.
I swear, land on Groundbreaker even a moment tardy, and that busybody's already been up your ass an hour. You tell her these automechs are coming, and sending a hired stooge to rescue me from certain peril only furthers my delay.
Beg your pardon?
No offense.
Any idea what those pirates were after?
Meds, I'm guessing. Pirates love bits, and unlabeled meds are worth a bundle.
Who are these meds for?
Supposed to be for the Groundbreaker, but getting shot tends to hinder one's delivery plans.
Why does the Groundbreaker need your bootleg drugs?
Hey, who are you calling bootleg? I'll have you know, these are 100% genuine stolen drugs.
Fine, why does Groundbreaker need stolen drugs?
Because the board, in all their herpetological wisdom, will only sell the meds at a huge markup. Groundbreaker knows better than to pay board prices. Not when they've got me running for them. More importantly, they can't afford to.
Hmm. What corporation do you work for?
Not a damned one. I'm a free man. There isn't a corporate snake that can hold down the inimitable Captain Irion.
Think a lot of yourself, don't you? So what are you going to do now?
Well, I've got some repairs to do. Thankfully, I'm as skilled a mechanic as I am a violence resolution expert.
And that would be awful.
Then, to the Groundbreaker. Better late than ever, I say. Unless you're very late, then you might consider defaulting and skipping station. Those fees will bankrupt you.
Hey.
Well, that sounded different. Got them all, right? Okay. Alright, I guess we completed that quest. Well, we have to return. Wanda will want to know what became of Captain Irion and the delivery. Alright. So this is over here at the end of these tracks. As is that. Dr. Harlow's at another area. So we're gonna look around and collect some more pheromone glands. Let's see what else is out here. Before we head to the end of the tracks, whatever those structures are. So I want to see what's in all these husks of spaceships.
So, Vicky, can I call you Vicky?
Vicky?
Absolutely fucking not.
For a vicar, you sure curse an awful fucking lot.
Look who's talking.
I'm not a fucking priest.
And thank the architect for that.
You got him!
No others coming? Okay. Oh, there's one back there. Good. Oh, like, what the hell's that? Primal Tamer's Baton. Really? That's a weapon? Nicely balanced, swings well, seems to know just where to hit. It's a pristine condition. I'll sell it. I got some stuff here. Shall we see what's in here before we go looking at the primal glands and stuff? It doesn't look like you can get in there, does it? I mean, there is an inside. There's some. If we can get to it. So I don't see anything in there that we want to get either. Alright, never mind then. UDL Terraformer, that's what it is. A terraformer. Another brain. Did I get the thing off of this one? Did I just automatically pick it up? I only see one. Well, that wasn't it. It's more there's more that way. This one didn't have a pheromone gland. Damn it, I want my money back. Oh, I didn't spend any money. I want my ammo back. Whoa. Can we get in there? That would be cool if we could. I would imagine maybe not. Oh god, you people?
Hard to imagine leaving something as expensive as a terraformer lying around.
You can only move forwards or backwards as a society. And I, for one, fully support our progressive efforts.
I think you two were talking about different things. 809 Benno. Just getting close to that would be dangerous, hazardous to our health.
Of him.
Let's run over here quick. That's not a mine. We definitely can't go in there. That'd be very bad for us. I was thinking maybe we could go in one of these legs, but I don't think we can. It'd be interesting to find some controls or something. I don't know. Some way we can interact with it. Tactical shotgun and 63 bits. Since you asked. She seemed nervous when I told her that. Primal Ravager.
Nice one!
I don't even know where those people were that we killed. They were by the road, though. I don't think that was them. Primal Hunter. It's back there somewhere. They're hiding behind the crates, damn things. Oh wait, this one's still alive?
Take your best shot, asshole.
Gotta be kidding me. Oh, it's throwing rocks at me. I was right next to the thing. I thought it was behind there. I thought this was a dead one. Until I see my little crosshair get red, I'm like, wait a second. That was funny as hell. That's part of the same one. Oh, the humanity. Let's head back for the road. We tackled a little of what's along here, I think. I don't know if there's anything left that way. There might be. We've tackled this whole area pretty thoroughly. I think I've been there, I guess. And so let's head this way. Follow this around. See, there might be stuff between here and there, but this is all, like, rocky mountains kind of thing. And the other two are here. And we're headed towards this facility. Where the science weapon is. And where... What is the other thing? Yeah, the hermit's over there as well. For our very own Vicar Max. Oh, I can actually barely see it over there. I might as well get that one. Captain's log. Independent freighter Cat's Meow. So now the name. Our scanners caught movement on the fringes of Scylla. Haven't seen anything since, but I get the impression we're being followed. I ordered engineering to go dark and drift cold for the next several hours. We should be indistinguishable from space debris. Should. Famous last word. Why do I feel like someone is targeting us and knows what to look for? If that's true, then we're already dead. Perhaps you are. Were. Well, still dead, because kinda... don't come back to life after that. It's not even showing up as red here.
Try me? A fine hit, Captain!
Keep this up and I won't have any new battle scars.
Alright. That just has a brain. We still haven't found the one that... it's over there. This might actually be part of its pack, technically. Any friends with you?
Here we go.
Here it comes. Sweet. Thanks for coming to me. Got another pheromone gland. Oops. Two out of three collected. I don't know where the Manta Queen is, if it's on this planet as well, if we're going back to... what do you call it? Monarch again? I mean, I don't mind going back that much if it's quick. I don't want to pick up another 5 quests over there or something. I'm kind of done with that place. We spent like over 15 hours there. Insane. Is there any reason to go wandering around out here? I might as well go see what's around here, come back around, see the rest of this thing up to and not including these structures, and then go ahead right for this other primal here. Gotta repair the thing again. Got a lot of weapons. Do I need to fix the other thing too? Sure. Why not? Ooh, it's all greenish over here. Ooh, really? We gotta go check it out, don't we? Not rabid. So dark. Ooh. Abandoned prospecting drone. Huh. Doesn't seem like it wants to hurt us. What's this? Tremor cleaver. Don't get hostile on me.
Salutations. This unit's primary function is excavator. Owner, Hephaestus Mining Corporation.
Hephaestus.
Other functions include dialogue, limited current active commands, excavation. That is all?
Don't worry, we all have limited dialogue. What are you excavating?
This unit is removing rock matter in search of minerals, metals, and other forms of matter designated valuable.
So you're a prospector, which I should know because you are a prospecting drone.
Brevity identified. Affirmative. This unit could discuss excavation at greater length, but does not wish to strain its daily charge. Thank you for your consumer loyalty, Junior Excavator. This unit will store this exchange in its memory banks. Always.
Oh. Isn't that nice of you?
Greetings, Junior Excavator.
Junior Excavator. Well, I was hoping it could give me some valuable materials. Well, that was interesting and not at all what I was expecting. I'm expecting to kill primals or bandits hidden out. Those are rocks hitting me. Opti goggles. Great for protecting your eyes, not your head. Well, I guess that's why he's no longer alive. Makes sense.
We're getting close to the Hermit. I can feel it.
The place never even had a bar. No wonder it's abandoned.
They don't really talk to each other. They just say random things at me, I guess. Did I get these? Yes. Alright, so I'm gonna head back to the road. Outlaw squad leader all the way over there. Now, is this that box I looted? Probably. Because it's empty. That's the cat's meow, okay. So we've been here. I can't really climb up there, not from over here anyway. Ah, I keep hitting the wrong button. Yeah, I think I just one-shotted both of them. It's this, and then that. Okay.
Max, you're always going on about destiny. What did your mother do?
If you must know, my late mother was a laborer, Dr. Fenhill.
And your father?
The same.
And you ended up a preacher how?
The universe works in mysterious ways. Where there is a deficit, it seeks to provide an abundance. Say a church is attacked by marauders and sustains casualties. The replacement clergy must arise from somewhere.
Aren't you glad you asked? What are you doing, calisthenics over there? I missed the first time. Ooh.
I'm warmed up now.
Gotcha. That was effective. Mechanical Guardian MK1. Where's the other thing over here? Grab that last scent gland. What else is up here? That's our ship, of course. I think I've run along the back of that as well. Okay, so we've got this thing and the primal gland. Will it... If I shoot it from up here, is it gonna come up... Is it gonna tunnel under and come up on here? That would be kind of unrealistic, wouldn't it?
I'll keep quiet.
Captain.
That's one down!
I guess we won't find out, because...
Don't mess with us!
Huh. Well, you guys should have stayed up here with me. It was rather safe up here. Seem to be anything in there. Oops. That's dead. Okay, just making sure. Oh, there's another structure here. Let's grab this. Got it. 3 pheromone glands collected. Codex. Give these gross glands to Nyoka, and find a place to wash your hands. The hermit is next. I thought that was a terror ray there. So this one still has some kind of power to it. Goes there. Primal Butisk.
A fight!
Nailed him, Captain!
All this Destiny stuff. Can we overweight soon? Oh yeah. One more pound and I'll be overweight, so let's break this down. What's heavy? Should be fine for now. anything with this? Probably not. It doesn't look like we can go in it. There's a door, but it's not openable. Oh yeah, there's that mechanical guardian up there. Oh, look at that. Cool. Okay. I think we're calling it an episode this time, for now anyway. Stay tuned for next episode when we take Max to the Hermit and try to find this, what I'm guessing is the last science weapon here. And then we're done with Scylla, at least till we need to go back to the other thing to, it will grab Felix and go along and bring him to Clyde Harlow. But that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.